Branches are duct assemblies that divide a single airflow into separate airflows. Double branches split the airflow into two within the ductwork, whereby the direction of one, a single ramification or R branch, or both, double ramification or trouser branch, of the circulating airflows can be changed. Note that the main branch will have the biggest proportion of any airflow within it.